government computers are under attack.
Names, social security numbers,
credit and debit card accounts have been compromised.
Today, more than ever, cyber threats mean that securing and defending our federal networks is of utmost importance. The Cybersecurity and Infrastructure Security Agency's CDM, or Continuous Diagnostics and Mitigation Program, is leading that effort to reduce cyber risk and provide visibility across the federal enterprise. The CDM program is delivering automated tools to agencies to strengthen their ability to monitor and manage the threat of cyber vulnerabilities.
CDM provides capabilities and tools that identify cybersecurity risks on an ongoing basis, prioritize these risks based on potential impacts, and enable cybersecurity personnel to mitigate the most significant problems first. At its core, CDM's tools and dashboards enable agencies to identify what is on the network, who is on the network, what is happening on the network and how the network is protected, and finally, how data is protected, regardless of where it is or who is using it. So the way the CDM model works is what we call the ABCD model. The first layer is the A layer, and that represents all of the different sensors that we're deploying, working with the agencies, working with the system integrators to deploy out to the agency networks. With that data coming from the sensors, we then feed it up to the B layer. And what's happening at the B layer is that that data is coming together, it's getting standardized, normalized, so that it can be reported on. That data from the B layer then feeds up to the C layer, which is the agency dashboard. And the agency dashboard allows the agencies to see everything that's happening on their network, what's connected to their network, who their users are, so that they can take action against the most critical issues and get those worst problems fixed first. From the agency dashboard layer, the C layer, we then feed that data up to the federal dashboard, which is the D layer. What we're doing with that summarized data at the federal dashboard is to give federal leadership an ability to view across all of the agencies, across the federal landscape, to understand where there are particular critical vulnerabilities or where there are things that need to be fixed so that we're helping to make sure that the overall federal government is protected and that problems at one agency can get fixed quickly so they don't affect other agencies.
CDM provides training and support to agencies to complete their deployment of existing capabilities, while also bringing new agencies into the program. Other CDM specialists work with the private sector to remain current on technical capabilities and tools that address emergency cybersecurity needs.
What we want to do is help agencies defend their networks, their assets today against the adversary. We want to make sure they have the proper tools to ensure their data is secure. In the long run, we want to make sure that their networks, their high-value assets, their data is secured today and into the future so that their overall cybersecurity posture is strengthened going forward.
Learn more about CDM online or contact the CDM Program Management Office directly with any questions.